Hey everybody, my name is David and I'm the pastor of Walden Community Church. Hey, I wanted to remind you, tell you that there's only 45 days left until Christmas. That's right, there's only 45 days left. And so now is about the right time where you start to have the conversation, are we gonna send out a Christmas card this year, right? And so thinking about Christmas cards and just getting ready for that, I was thinking, you know, there's usually only three words. There's one of three words that you're going to see across the front of cards every season. You see hope, right? Peace and joy. You watch. When you start getting them in the mail, you look and you'll see hope, peace, and joy, right? Those are the top three. What you won't ever see is a Christmas card with the word patience across the front, right? You won't ever see patience across the front of a Christmas card because Christmas is not really the time when any of us have a whole lot of patience. There's just so much to do, so little time to do it in. There's cookies to bake, presents to wrap, things to go shopping for, costumes to make for kids' programs. You gotta drive kids to their events. There's just so much going on. And there's traffic, right? There's lots of traffic. There's long lines in the store. And those are both places where our patience just wears thin. You know, and I think that a lot of it's because it's a season where we're not in control. We just don't feel in control of anything. We almost feel like we're out of control. And if we could control it, of course, it would move at a pace that we would like. But because it's beyond our control and it moves at a pace we don't like, then our patience just wears a little thin. And even as adults, we have a struggle with patience, with waiting. And I was thinking, that's just so interesting because when you think about the very first Christmas with Jesus, right? Before Jesus came, there was nothing but waiting, nothing but patience. You know, your church, our church, right now we're going through a season we call Advent. Well, Advent is a Latin word. Advent means arrival. And so you're waiting for the arrival of the King, waiting for the arrival of the Messiah. But before Jesus, people were just waiting. You know, before a baby is born, there's pregnancy, and it's just waiting. When is this baby going to come? And the first Christmas was that release, that joy, that yes, the waiting is over. And it must have been such a wonderful just break of tension, you know, because before that, generations came and went, and nobody ever saw the Messiah. People were born and died under Roman occupation and never felt the joy of knowing that Jesus was there. So before Jesus, nothing but patience. And when Jesus came, when that Advent, when that arrival came, there was that tension that broke and we were like, yes, thank you. The Messiah is here, the King is here. I know we still struggle with patience, not just at Christmas time, but all the time, right? So this Sunday, I want to talk about patience and how we as adults, how we navigate that, how we can be better at that, and how we can perhaps see not just our holiday, but our life a little clearer in regard to patience. The other thing I want to let you know is we have a special guest who's coming in to do worship with us this morning. So both our 9:30 and our 11 o'clock service are going to be led by recording artists. We Are the Monks. We Are the Monks. They are a husband and wife duo. They're kind of like all acoustic, and every time they come, every year they come around, our congregation is always so blessed by them, and I always think, man, more people need to see them. So if you don't have plans, or even if you have other plans, hey, please come by and check them out. 9:30 service, we have childcare up through 7 years old, but our second hour, we have full childcare all the way up through our senior high. We have our youth group as well. So please stop by one of those two services. We're gonna talk about patience. You're gonna be so blessed by our worship team, and I just can't wait for that morning. I'll see you guys. Bye.